What do you think of the research from NIH saying that you experience over 60,000 thoughts a day? They found that 80% of your thoughts are negative. How do you prevent negative thoughts from sabotaging your sales? The answer, learn how to silence your inner critic and amp up your sales. Check out mindsetscience.com.